A while back, it was reported that an NRI businessman Sachiin Joshi has filed a police complaint against Shilpa Shetty and Raj Kundra for cheating and fraud. This is in concern with the Satyug Gold Pvt Ltd, a gold trading company of which they are ex-directors. Reportedly, Joshi lodged a complaint at the Khar police station, and in his complaint, he has claimed that he was reportedly lured and cheated by SGPL's Satyug Gold scheme launched around 2014. According to a recent report by Spotboy, Raj Kundra has reacted on this matter. Speaking about the complaint, he said that Shilpa and him have not received any such complaint as claimed by the gentleman in question. He further added that the website has all the relevant details and contact information for those who want their queries answered. Raj further spoke about the assistance provided by them and said that it's underhanded to say that there was no remedy. He also requested the media platforms to fact-check before publishing any information. Another report stated that officials of Khar police station are currently investigating the matter. Meanwhile, Shilpa Shetty has not spoken up about this.